Hey! Shitface! Get down here! Cyclops got a message for you.
Tell your boss he can stick it.
That's for last week!
Malaka!
The Cyclops said you like to act tough, so act tough!
Get a little closer, and I will.
You should know by now. The Cyclops always collects his debts. You have a lesson to learn.
If the Cyclops wants to teach me, tell him to come here himself.
Never mess with the Cyclops!
Last week, I can't keep doing this. Nah. Thanks for the warning. Ugh.
What happened to you?
It's nothing, Phoebe. All taken care of now.
The Cyclops again, huh? Hasn't he learned his lesson yet?
Apparently not. Of course. Help yourself.
You hungry too, Icarus? Do you think Zeus would bless me with an ego like he blessed you, Cassandra? Maybe you could ask him for me.
I'll try to put in a good word for you.
Finally.
So, what are you doing here?
Oh, I almost forgot. Marcos is looking for you.
What does that weasel want now?
Don't know. He wants you to meet him at his new house. On his vineyard.
What? A vineyard? Malaka!
It's on the road to Sami. He says wine will make him rich.
Since when has he had a vineyard?
Yesterday, I think.
So, Marcos, who owes me drachmi, is buying vineyards. With what money?
I don't know.
Where can I find Marcus's new, beautiful estate?
You know the statue of Zeus on Mount Ino? South of that.
Well, I guess I owe Marcos a little visit. Thank you, Phoebe.
I'll go tell Marcos you're coming.
My head.
Fun's over. Tell that one-eyed freak if he ever sends you here again, I'm gonna cut out his other eye and feed it to my bird. I'll see Marcos as soon as I'm dressed.